leave to race today. Are you ready? Yeah. All right. Stay on the mode path. Anything that's painted in orange, such as roots and rocks that could cause injury, go around it or skip it. If you come to an intersection and you're not sure where to go, there are some signs pointing you in the right direction. Obstacles. I have two volunteers at each one, also with an ATV, so that if an injury does happen, we can rush you to get some help. We have a watering station here at the starting line, obstacles 9, 19, and the finish line. Our obstacles, if you approach one and you're not sure if you can physically do it, you can walk around it. Also, if there's a super long line, you can opt not to do it and go around it as well. Most obstacles are also adapted for adapted sports athletes. You can use those as well or go around them. Any questions? Yeah. Are you ready?
Yeah.
All right. Final wave. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
I feel like it's gonna be fun.
Oh, get rid of the tarp, it's just wires.
So what do we have to do? Oh, just go
just
under.
Crawl underneath, yep.
You got less muddy.
Go on your knees, bro.
Oh, I was army crawling it the whole time. Woo! I was just high crawling it the whole time.
Man, I'm beat up.
Look at me! I was eating that mud. It actually got in my eye.
Huh?
That didn't taste good. Good thing I didn't put my phone in my pocket. Yep. Come on, you got this.
My fingers are crinkly.
My hands are starting to dry with the mud. Can't wait for a shower. Come on, come on, you got it. Yeah. Imagine doing this barefoot.
Oh, that'd be terrible. I'm recording this as a hit workout.
Nice.
Might as well. Look, it qualifies.
Yep. Definitely does.
I'm not gonna be able to make the gym.
Are you not you're not making it a run? Just a workout?
No.
Is your watch as dirty as mine?
Counts more calories if you do this workout.
Yeah.
Nice job.
Oh, shoot. There's nothing to step down on. There you go.
Thank you.
If we did the one in the middle where you have to just like use teamwork to jump over,
yeah,
that'd be fun.
Huh?
I told you they're just gonna rip up. Oh, okay. Are you timing it?
Yeah.
Okay, so we know how much we have left, or what we've done so far.
How
you go here.
Yeah, right at the middle.
Come over on this side.
You guys
want
to take a
little
picture?
Sure.
You lost your bib somewhere.
Oh, did I?
Yeah.
Darn.
Going down through here?
No.
Right over here.
Taking a picture.
Take a picture real quick.
Your
yeah, it's us.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
I know. That's my family.
Sorry.
Thank you.
You think I just go to the end and tell them my number?
Well, we're all gonna finish together. So
yeah.
You get the same time I will. Unless I decide to blow past you.
Yeah, okay.
I'm not. It's a team effort today.
It is.
I'm behind you.
Huh?
I'm behind you.
All right. The only thing is, next week will be worse.
Oh yeah. Get some rest tomorrow and maybe run a little bit in the beginning of the week.
Oh, I'm gonna, yeah. Three runs.
Definitely rest up on Friday. Eat a lot of carbs, probably pasta.
Don't go too crazy.
No, no, just like a bowl of pasta, probably Saturday night or Friday night. You gotta do it like a day and a head, so.
Yeah.
Or the night before. I gotta get those shorts that you're wearing. Where you? Where'd you get that from?
Amazon.
Just about to say that. It's called running shorts.
Bailey's.
Okay. I like the pocket in the back.
Yeah, that's why I got them. When I do my longer runs, I don't like to leave my phone at home.
Mm-hmm.
It's too long.
Yeah.
You know, especially coming up, I'm going to have 10, 12 mile runs. That's an hour and a half.
Wow. Just by yourself?
Yep.
Hi.
Thank you for all you've done today.
Oh, hey.
Appreciate it. Hang on.
Yep. Whoa.
what's the red shirt stand for?
Oh, Team Ross.
Okay, what's that?
Well, we're running for the same family member.
Oh, nice. Very cool. Yeah. Good for you.
Let's go.
Is he the cool guy in the wheelchair by chance? Yeah. I started running this 2 years ago. My dad's there. He's a chief.
Yeah. Oh, my black.
Oh my goodness.
What is it? Oh shoot, that is deep.
The magic is back.
Disney
Cinderella, now on digital
for a generation. Jump.
Come on, Miss Stewart.
Just run and jump. It's really deep, though.
Two ways to watch the movie.
Woo! There you go.
Come on.
Disney's animated classic, Cinderella.
Let's go.
Bring it home on digital today and on Blu-ray.
Oh yeah, let's get some Cinderella.
Oh, it's not rated. Let's just let the world hear it.
What?
Another Cinderella movie.
Yeah. This is good.
Pace, we're doing good. Yeah.
Oh, this one's new.
Sweet. This is new.
Smells like manure.
You guys are getting more diabolical every year.
Thank you. At least our ankles are washed now. Whoa, Mr. Stewart's out passing us. Mine's all slippery. Yep. It does. Yeah, I'm probably gonna throw these away anyway. Or save them for next week.
Yeah.
But they have, these have no grip.
Yeah, that's why I wore these. These at least have a little bit. I gotta hear people.
I'm probably just gonna go to Walmart and buy running shoes. For like $20.
This literally smells like crap.
Yeah, it smells like cow manure.
Yeah. Woo! Oh, look at that, Mr. Stewart, taking the smart path.
I bet it looked like this. And then it started getting wet.
I had to watch it.
Yeah, I think there's some up here.
They said 9, and that should be coming up here. Don't die in this yet. Sorry. You're fine. We're still on pace to do good time here.
Hey, what are we at right now?
12 minutes.
Nice.
Yeah, we're doing good. My exercise ring is closed. That's good. Oh, that was deeper.
Look at all these flies. It's definitely cow poop. Come on, you got this, Mr. Stewart.
Oh, they got water up here.
Nice. Oh, this is the place that I saw you guys run up last year. I can't even jump because I got stuck in the mud. Oh, it's warm.
Oh,
Yeah, a little bit. Where's he at?
He's going under.
Oh, okay.
This one takes him a little bit because he's so tall.
Yeah, yeah. Give us
you
time to rest.
Stewart.
Yes, it is. Just slide under.
Bad back. He's doing it.
Yeah.
Look at this. I can like push the water out of my shoes.
Uh-huh. I can feel the mud inside my shoe.
I chose these because they got just a little bit of grip, so it sticks and stuff like
this
that.
This doesn't.
One more, Stewart. One more. You got it.
You got this.
You got it. One more. You got it. Hey, you're halfway clean now.
Let's go. Oh, shoot.
That took a lot of energy. Yeah.
I remember last year I followed you down this path. Like
yeah,
behind
you
guys.
Did you show up?
Yeah, I just showed up because I got back from drill. It was like it was a month long. And the scheduled date we're supposed to be back was the 23rd, which I think was when you guys were going to run. So I said I couldn't go. We ended up getting back the day before.
Yeah.
I think I got back that night or the night before, so I came to watch you guys.
Yeah, I didn't get my knees too bad. I got my shins though.
Mile one.
My shins, my knees.
They probably switch out the obstacles every year to keep it fun for everyone.
They add usually it's like they change up two or three of them every year.
Uh-huh.
The rest they are basically the same. Some of them, I mean, like that rock.
You okay to jog for a little bit?
Just pick up your walking. And that's a slow jog for someone else. I can get the old heart back.
Yep.
Just tackle the next thing.
Don't die on us.
Oh. Yeah. You never know. Finish the race or go to heaven. Well, I mean,
go to heaven, you did finish one race.
If I ran it well.
I think the finisher medal is a lot better.
Yeah.
Yeah, if I ran it well.
Yeah.
All right. Semi-job.
Alright. Yeah, this part's downhill. This is easy.
Yeah. Water does help move your body off though. These are bars, these are tires.
But it was bars last year.
I'm one of them. Do we crawl through these?
No. You just push them out of your way and you just run.
Yeah, someone got hurt. What did they like? Fall off or something?
No.
Little kid falls off.
Mr. Stewart, he bonked his head on.
How?
The
you just jump up?
Here I was preparing for the bars.
You didn't have your glasses on last year, did you?
Yes, I did.
Oh, did you?
They went flying off and I hit the thing with my head. Oh, careful here, dude.
Wow, this is really downhill.
The bars were wet. Yeah, it gets a little. Right here. And I'm swinging 225.
Yeah.
I feel bad because you guys could have an excellent time.
Yeah, we're still gonna make it.
Ooh, look at those tires. Actually, it's hard for these waves to beat the time for the first place. Oh, yeah. I just see your account of how muddy it is.
Yeah. All the like divots in the ground and stuff from feet.
I should see what it takes to be a sponsor next year and get our church to sponsor.
Really?
Yeah, we can get our name free advertising.
Nice. Would we be able to go first?
No, I don't think that's the thing.
Oh.
You just get your name on all the advertising. These are.
Who's spot? Is it the thing that's on the
Gaylord Hospital.
Yeah.
They're the main sponsor and they're the benefactor. This goes to help mm-hmm. all kinds of programs.
Because there's something on there on the bottom. It says like.
Yeah, there's.
Connect Eye Care.
Connecticut Care. They're one of the sponsors. There's a whole bunch of sponsors.
I like the orange marks. They give you traction.
Yeah. All right. Gotta be careful here. This gets downhill and very muddy. Remember from last year.
You supposed to jump over or?
Whatever.
Okay. This looks fun.
Go all the way to the green where you get
the green. Go all the way to the always in.
If you're under 5 foot, I think don't do it.
Should I wait till he's at the end?
You don't have to. I mean,
you could come on. I could hold myself up.
We are the last wave. There's a few behind us still.
Okay.
So, not a problem. Thanks for all your help today.
Oh, there's mud on my beard.
Huh?
I said there's mud on my beard. It's everywhere on my face.
We're halfway there.
Nice.
Well, we're going to do about 40 minute time if we keep up right here. Yeah, that one's definitely not short friendly.
And if you don't have any upper body strength and you slip, you're going to fall.
You got it, boss. We're halfway through.
Mud flats.
Yeah, well, these are really slick.
Oh, yeah, they are. I'm not even gonna jump because I'm just gonna fall.
Yeah, that's why I'm just taking big steps.
Mr. Stewart just like walks over them.
I just walked across.
Yeah.
Yeah, your legs come up to my belly button, so I need the help.
Halfway there.
Oh man. That's weird.
Just kidding.
Whatever I did to my shin hurts.
Don't you have like shin splints or something?
Yeah, that's only on when I do distance runs.
Okay.
This is...
I'm
huh?
I'm not coming up.
Okay.
This doesn't really do much.
Uh-huh.
When I hit the 4 or 5 mile non-stop.
I've never done that, like run just 4 or so miles straight.
I was supposed to do 8 last night. I cracked out at 4.5. Actually, I don't have my wife pick me up. I just couldn't do it anymore. Leg day on Wednesday.
What would she do? How would she pick you up if you're on the trail?
I wasn't. When I do long ones, I don't do the trail.
You run like short. 4 miles out, 4 miles back?
No, I do. I have a loop. I go up Hanover into Yalesville, and then from Yalesville back by the Meriden Airport,
mm-hmm.
and then follow the left
on the road
trail back to my yeah. Because that loop is 8 miles.
Uh-huh.
I mapped out a whole bunch of loops for specific mileage like that.
And then your wife, if you just fail, you're like,
well, I was
stop running.
Walk and she decided to come pick me up. About 2.5 miles.
Did you say one time like you couldn't walk, so it's like she actually had to go pick you up?
Yeah. It was like 102 degrees. And I had gotten about 4 miles in and overheated.
I can't imagine 90 or 100.
My goodness. That's what I'm not looking forward to with this half marathon training we're doing. We're running August 3rd. It's gonna be hot.
Yeah, I gotta start running longer miles.
Oh.
Nice.
Both sides are the same.
All right.
To the side, you're gonna pick up a log, start from the outside of the rope, and you'll zigzag your way back to the inside.
Oh,
This is light. It was pretty easy. It was light. Yeah. Yeah. It's probably not as light for little people though.
Sand is a killer.
Yeah. Last year. Especially when you're going around turns.
He did two of
those. He did two?
One in each turn.
Just because?
Yeah. I'm holding you guys up.
No, you're not. Let's go.
I don't really care. We're a team.
We started together, we're gonna finish together.
Says it on the shirt, a place for you.
Oh boy.
Last place.
Oh.
Last place.
My watch just said keep it up.
That's true. Oh, the shape is good.
Every time I sit for a while and then walk or whatever, my watch will say like keep it up.
Is that
the workout?
Is that the Samsung smartwatch?
Yeah, it's the S3 Frontier.
Okay. Someone's waterproof and all that, right?
Yeah.
It's actually why I switched. One of the reasons I switched to iPhone was the Apple Watch. I've used a few of the different Android watches.
Mm-hmm.
This one's got more features and it just works. The fact that I can just take my watch and go log a run and log everything accurately is just awesome.
Yeah.
Huh? No, that was no, that's down here.
The what?
Cars.
You have to run across cars?
Through them.
Oh.
What? Huh? Yeah, crawl through one. One's an old bus. It seems like there's more running this time than there was last time. It seemed like there was more.
Well, weren't you walking with your dad?
No, he ran most
really?
Of the time. You're right. He was only last year, this was like 2 months before his most recent amputation, so he was still running.
Yeah.
It's actually, this race last year is the reason I picked up running. Everyone was like an idiot.
So you've been running for almost a year straight?
13 months.
Huh.
I don't see prosthetics doing good in mud like this.
Yeah, how does his leg stay in?
He's done 620 miles in 13 months.
You've been 620 miles?
No, I ran it this morning.
Oh, did you
really?
I
came back. No, you're welcome. The trick is to actually get low and army crawl.
Oh, I'm not doing that. I'm done.
I'll do it.
There you go. I bet you'll
beat. Do that.
Well, if he wasn't over me.
Yeah. It's easier for
oh,
me
that's
to go.
Why I just step on you, Ricky.
Don't step on me. I'm good.
No, I'm stuck.
How yeah, now you're stuck.
She was right.
Yeah, the army pays off.
Yeah. Big push.
Oh, shoot. I'm not Tarzan.
All right, here you go. Big push, hang on tight. There you go.
That's yeah. What I should have done. Oh! That's what I should have done. Yeah, it is. Is it blinking red, I think?
Yeah.
You good.
Oh, that tastes nasty.
Oh, sure it does, dude.
While we're waiting, I kinda wanna try that again.
Here, clean the lens off.
Oh, if that's been bad the whole time, that's good.
Nice.
Good job.
Thanks. I think that lens was dirty the whole time.
That's right.
We'll get this.
Some of it.
Yeah.
Come on, Mr. Stewart.
You gotta run. Actually, the lower you go, the probably farther you'll go.
True.
Leverage.
You got this. Come on. There you go.
There you go. Oh,
see? Right, that's why you gotta go a little bit lower.
Good job.
I tried super high. You don't go that far. I'm surprised three men could beat like two teenage girls.
Oh, oh.
Yeah, I don't.
Oh, you did what? That's just what you needed, right?
Huh?
Said that's just what you needed, right?
I'm pretty sure your wife will be happy you're not going to the gym for another week or two.
Looking for a monitor.
Why?
He's got tendonitis of some sort.
Really?
This side of the elbow.
Oh.
Here. Yeah. So he's got a.
He's gonna lose so much.
Checked out. Right now he's just resting.
He's gonna lose so much muscle.
Well, 4 weeks isn't a big deal. Anything after that. That's about your.
About 4 months when I was in basic and we didn't do any weightlifting. It's all just push-ups.
Plus, it's muscle memory. It would just take a little while.
Yeah.
Yeah, especially at Jared's size, he's not gonna shrink that fast.
He'll be 30 next month.
Yeah. Wow.
An old man.
We're all getting there.
I'm there. I might be past it.
Hey, you're still running a 5K.
An obstacle 5K.
Yeah, an obstacle 5K. It's pretty good.
And next year,
but because I didn't have the 4 weeks training, the last 4 weeks, I was running really well, and then I had to stop. Because I messed my knee up.
Did you train too hard?
Yeah, I don't know if it was because I was sprinting.
Now you know next time to like slowly work your way.
But I was really building up my stamina. I was doing intervals.
Yeah.
That's what I've been doing.
And then I had to go away for four weeks. And that really killed me. I felt it the first time we started running.
Yeah. You said you couldn't run. You should have just walked laps around your house. Walk on air.
You gotta just go straight across.
So don't grab the top. I think that would be cheating. Oh, shoot.
Some people think it ends at two. There's three.
Yep. Thanks. Wow. That's pretty tricky.
That's the hardest part right there.
Yeah.
Good.
You definitely need upper body for this. That too. I'm pretty good with it.
I think my girl's an indoor rock climbing place in Wallingford. You ever done that prime climb?
No.
It's really
in Wallingford?
Yeah.
You okay?
Yeah.
You look like a deer. You just got hit by a car.
I had a jumper. They have a group on right now. You get four people for an hour for like $50.
Cool.
Not quite half price, but pretty close.
What? That's not quite half price? What is it really?
Oh, it's normally like $20 or $25 per person.
Uh-huh.
For an hour. So.
Well, that kind of is half price if it's like $100.
I think it's normally like 19 or 20, but so it's like 40% off. It's not a bad deal.
So it's a little bit more expensive than a Sky Zone.
Yeah, really fun though. Good workout.
Or you just climb up walls and that's it?
Kinda.
Or is there like obstacles?
Good, guys.
Oh, yeah.
Pull the rope down, jump on, make your way across.
Easy one.
Don't do the high one.
Oh, come on.
Is there a high one?
Well, you gotta go with my ego, man.
Yeah. That's it. When you get to the
halfway, it's kind of like you're surfing better.
It's gonna bounce.
It's gonna bounce. That's a high job. Good job, guys.
You're going right.
Good. Good
job. Handle yourself.
Good
nice.
Oh, no. Right angle and right lens. Right there, right lens.
Yeah.
You Canon guy?
Sony.
Oh, good man. Yeah. I switched to Sony a few years ago myself.
Yeah, it's stuck with it since been old days, but I just switched to the mirrorless.
Oh, those are phenomenal. I got the 6300.
Yeah.
It's a good camera.
Yeah, they are. Beautiful.
Yeah. Thanks for all your help.
All right.
I like that.
What?
Like the devil's seesaw.
Yeah. I like how the way they cut the log so there's a little bit of grip.
Yeah.
So you don't slide.
That wasn't like that last year.
Really?
Last year was just a smooth cut. So the
people would probably slide off all the time. I'm just trying to picture in my head if I was actually competing against someone and having to run giving 110% of my effort, this would suck. Like doing that, you'd have to sprint across it.
Yeah. I have mud in my teeth. I can feel the grip.
Uh-huh. Disgusting. It's like brushing with charcoal.
Ooh, I've done that too.
It is.
Did it for a month and the effects seemed negligible, so I quit.
Yeah, I did it for like it said in a like couple days or a couple weeks, and I tried it and it didn't work. It was like cheap Walmart brand.
We're waiting on a teammate.
What is this?
Up the wall and down the wall.
Awesome.
Money.
Of course.
There's been a lot of that.
There's 6 more obstacles. There's drinking water up ahead.
Awesome.
I would recommend walking between this obstacle and number 18 because otherwise it's muddy and you'll crack your head. Oh. Okay. Oh, okay.
Well, I'm going for it.
Okay. Do it.
Oh. I have to send an example for other 61-year-olds. That's how it works.
Here,
my wife
out here
one day.
Good job, guys.
Oh. Good. What was that? Is that to hold it? No.
No. It's if you want to take that route.
I mean, we just jumped.
Were those socks white when you started? Oh, careful. I mean, were those socks white when you started?
You know that girl was behind us that is now in front of us?
Yeah.
Her pants were so muddy, I thought she wasn't even wearing pants for a second. And then I realized her pants were just all mud.
Yeah.
And it like matched her skin color. She said you could.
Could you please listen to the 40? Sorry, we're just overzealous.
Yeah. Zealous?
And over youthful. I love you guys. Thanks for the mercy. Oh yeah. When we get to the end, you guys sprint in, man. Get your times.
We should.
Ricky can. He lost his bib.
Yeah, I lost in the first thing. I wonder if I could just give him my number.
Yeah. So you'll have to gauge it on whatever.
Look, the pin's ripped off. You can still see the pins. I didn't even notice that until now.
You'll have to gauge it on whatever Tim does.
Yeah, I will. Or I could just tell him like what my tag was.
It doesn't matter. It's electronic.
Oh really?
Yeah. There's a little chip right in here.
Yep.
That's that.
Yeah, I know. I was wondering if they could just manually type it in.
Yeah. Rearrangement. That's what stinks about my age group right now is mine's always the top on all this and I'm never gonna be there. I'm the same.
I feel like it would be teenagers.
They're
like mini.
We're the last wave. They probably were earlier.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Your age group is probably the least participating in this too.
So you actually might get higher. I remember that turkey run. It was me and one other dude in my age group for males, and I was top first place because.
Is that the one in the Christmas one, or did you do the?
I did the turkey, the Thanksgiving one.
Oh, that was.
That was
so
freezing. Oh no, it was the Christmas one because we went in that little Christmas house after.
Yes. Yeah,
that was the one that went through Bearsley Zoo.
Yeah, I don't think you did the.
I did the 4K, one, did or the not the 4K, the turkey trot.
Did you do that with us?
I did.
Me and the Gerbers and.
Yep.
Okay.
I was there with Ezra.
Mr. Lacombe was there.
Yep.
That was so cold.
It was. You had spit frozen in your beard.
Oh, yeah. Everywhere. Gross. That was my fastest 5K.
I remember Ezra.
Did Mrs. Gerber do that? No, she did the Christmas one. She didn't do the turkey one.
Actually, the turkey one was faster than my Christmas one. And I did that before. I don't think I practiced enough. But Ezra gave me his 5K little like mask thing for the turkey because I didn't have one. For that turkey run.
Oh yeah.
Because he had a ski mask on.
Yeah. Ooh, that was so cool. So
we doing it again this year?
Probably not. It's so cold.
It might not be this cold or that cold this year.
You're right, but
enjoy my Thanksgiving Day minus running.
Yeah. Well, it's good to burn off all the calories before you eat it. Oh, you okay?
I hit one of those rocks.
That's why there's orange. That's why there's orange spray paint there.
No lie, in the last 3 weeks, I've had two 61-year-old men fall on me. You and my dad.
Are they both the same age?
Yeah. My dad's a little older, right? 6 months old. Your dad fell on me at the gym. Spray hurt his leg real bad.
Yeah.
All right.
When he got to Stewart.
But that being said, I'm 5'10" find this one the most challenging.
Oh, really?
Oh, shoot. That was bad.
Come on, Ricky, parkour! Come on. Come on, Ricky.
Good. That made me dizzy. Vermont Pure.
Do you shoot for like the record journal?
Yeah, it's a hobby.
Yeah?
Yeah. Okay. Well, BMX bikes on Powder Ridge this morning.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, that's gonna be fun.
Yeah.
I've never done that before. Is this off? What, your thing?
Yeah.
Oh.
Back on.
Oh good, the water's been toasting in the sun. Hey, your body will absorb it faster that way. No shaving your legs for a couple weeks after this.
You know what? This is exactly where it got me, and down here, and I forgot to cover that.
Okay, let's go. What's our time now?
41.
Okay.
We're almost done.
Yeah. Isn't it just a loop around, go through the fire sort of thing?
Yeah. No, I think they were back there last time. I hope they got rid of them. Those were gross.
Yeah, let's go.
They smelled terrible.
You had to crawl through like actual cars?
Yeah.
Like in between seats and stuff?
Yeah, through the back of one, and then one was an old school bus, like a mini bus. You climbed up in and through.
Wow.
Yeah, I think after this most recent half marathon, I'm gonna not stop running, but I'm gonna chill on the running for a while.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, don't like chill too much. We're like,
no, I'm gonna do.
You lose.
I'm gonna probably do 7 or 8 miles a week. That's been my minimum.
Oh yeah, I thought you meant like you're just gonna stop running at all.
No. Just gonna. That's cut how it people. Again.
Yeah, that's just how you gain all your weight back.
No, actually, I.
But stop running and just eat.
16 pounds of muscle. I've lost 7% body fat since January, so I'm doing okay.
You say you lost 7% body fat?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yep. Oh, there's no way to.
Nope. I wonder if they purposely just put cow manure in, or they just let cows walk.
Legitimately a farm.
Really?
Yeah, there's parts of this that are still
coming. And they just let cows walk through and poop?
Well, there's the water, guys.
Yeah.
You just have to climb it. This is one of the only long runs in here. It's relatively flat, though. You go up and down.
Is this where you parked?
Yeah.
You just hop in your car and leave?
I want to get my time, man. I paid enough. All right, you got a little jog in you? You got Epsom salts at home? Soak those legs? I got a pool. Yeah, that's true. Yeah, my dad, did he tell you about that? He fell at the gym. His prosthetic leg hit his right shin.
Yeah, he told us so.
He's got cellulitis.
Yeah. He told us on Wednesday night.
Oh, that's right. There's like, what more can happen? Yeah. Actually, I mean, I was doing push-ups in a Ed Strong class. He signed his pose up for without me knowing about it. I didn't know you were allowed to do that. But he actually fell across my legs.
You guys go.
No. We're a team, homie.
He fell across your legs?
Yeah, he fell right across my legs, which I'm... It hurt me a little bit. I had a bruise, but broke his fall, and I'd rather have that.
Yeah. So now he has, you said cellulitis? What is that?
It's literally
an infection in the cells of the leg, of the muscle.
Is that from him hitting himself?
Yeah. He bruised the bone so bad that his body fought it like an infection.
So what does he have to do now? Just take medication?
He's on an antibiotic and he had to take it easy for a few days, which he didn't do very well. He still went to the gym every day.
Yeah.
He was all excited. He squatted. He was 115 yesterday.
Nice.
It's not bad.
That's almost one plate.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
You got more people behind you?
A few, yeah, not many.
I saw
the short one.
Tripwire? You had to crawl under it, or? Oh, under this one? Oh, okay, okay.
Not the tall one, not the
short
one.
Oh, okay. Make him do that. I like this better.
Yeah. What?
I said you shut off the cameras now.
Yeah.
Oh man.
I'm just so used to that.
Where are we going? One more loop around and we're done.
I was wondering, I was like going up. How about the tall ones? In my head I was like, that's stupid to like
try to go over that.
Yeah, I was like, why?
That's why I chose the lighter one, the lower one.
Yeah, it made sense though to crawl under it. Oh, is this where we're going?
Yep, almost there.
Don't we just go all the way around?
Yeah.
Did you guys have to crawl in that last time?
Yep.
Post or toast? Post.
He's got a GoPro on.
Yeah.
Awesome. Trying to make it look cool.
Ooh.
Yeah, cool video.
Yeah. Wow, that's really high.
Yep.
Oh my God. Oh.
Yeah, okay. There you go. Whoa. Us from a wheelchair. Come on, Mr. Stewart.
We can skip out and play. Hey, we're catching up to a whole wave ahead of us.
Really?
Yeah.
Nice. You want to try to pass them?
It's up to him.
You want to try to pass wave 19?
Huh?
Those are wave 19 people. We pass them. If you're up for it. Wow.
Come on, Mr. Stewart, we're almost done.
Come on, you got this.
You got it.
Just jog the rest of the way, it's almost there.
Yep. This is the slide.
Wet and wild?
Yeah.
Woo! Head first.
Let's go.
What's that? What is it?
Huh?
What?
There's a sprint after this. Yeah, but we gotta keep up with you.
No, I'll beat him. The sprint.
Hopefully you won't beat me by more than a minute.
You're sprinting with us.
I'll do what I can.
Is that blood?
No, not humans.
She went right down. She went right down, just stopped right before the water. Oh! Woo! She flashed. I was like, you
they used ivory, it's 99 and 44, 100%
What?
They used ivory.
Do you use that?
I believe it.
Oh, this is where you get cold cut.
There goes nothing. Oh, that's cold on the butt. Woo!
Do I have to wait for him to get out, or?
Yeah.
Oh. Woo! That is cold. Oh, shit. Ooh, that hurt. Ah. Oh, hurt my butt. Ah.
Ready, Rick?
Ready. Sorry, I didn't hear right.
That's why.
This is longer than I remember.
Yeah. Fire.
You guys need water?
Almost set.
You need water?